Gasoline's in short supply, the rising cost of getting by, but I